Morning, everyone. This is Jesse. Today's 1 September. Got a 4-day weekend, so I'll go ahead and took this opportunity to come down to Fort Fisher and see we can get some nice size fish. Today I'm trying to target some red drum, black drum, and some speckled trout. But look, we might get a nice size flounder or something. Fishing with live shrimp today. I'm gonna try to use the bottom rig as well as a popping quart, especially right now around this high tide. Right now the winds are super calm, so I'm gonna head over here to this high grass and fish with some top water, see if we can get a nice size red or speckled trout. Then as the tide starts shifting out pretty swift, then I go ahead and switch down to a bottom rig and hopefully we can get something that way as well. And then when we get the super low tide, then I work over to my honey hole off the sandbar and hopefully get some nice size black drum. All right, well, stay tuned and hopefully catch some fish. Off the popping quart. Croaker. That's a big croaker too. Oh, good lord. Oh, he's on there. Oh, fuck. Some action here. Ooh, it's a nice one right here.
Red of the day.
Where's red of the day? Smaller than me. Too small to keep, but first red.
Red.
Not a keeper though. Guys, I'm gonna go ahead and film this. Just do a cast net in over here and pulled in about 2 dozen shrimp. So cast back in here again and see what we can work with. Still got some shrimp right here. Here we go, look. Less than what I had the last cast, but still some good size ones in there. Big ones in here. Look at that. Look at that. Nice. What you got? I like the slot too. I like the short. Got him. Oh, fucking ladyfish. Come on, take it, take it. Oh, damn, that's a red right there. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. That's a red. Oh, yeah, that's a nice one, too. Come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, he took that hard. Man, he's throwing out a slot, though. See that? Small. There you go. Got him. Another red. Sixth red of the day. Small, but definitely not a slot. Oh, you swallowed with the hook. What I'm looking for is right here. Come on. Smaller one though. Oh, it got on. All right, he's smaller. That bluefish. I saw a blue too. There we go. Got him. Big old croaker. Good lord.